I put my bro man on a blind date. Rate yourself out of 10.
Oh, nah, 6.
Rate yourself out of 10.
7.
Lanka.
Are you freaky like that? How would you rate the level of your freakiness?
11.
I'm joking. Just like loyalty, physical touch, just quality time.
Yeah. So on your,
yeah. And if I were to stand up and just give you a kiss right now, what would you do?
I will.
Hey, what's up? What's good, everybody? Hashtag, baby. Be smooth. I'm saying. So, guys, if this is your first time in the channel, please hit the subscribe button to join the Tshwareks family. You know, we coming. I know I've been consistent for the year like that, but I won't say this is a comeback because I have been dropping for a minute. I'm not just saying a proper comeback, but I won't say I'm back. I'm fully back, but this. School this side, life this side, school, life is lifey, it's all messed up. So when I get a chance, I will do content for you guys. I know.
Yeah, I put my mans on a blind date.
Yeah.
He don't know the girl though.
So you're just gonna see how it goes, how it operates.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like a season. So this is finally episode 1 of Blind Date with School. What we're basically doing is putting random guys into blind dates, or girls. If you're a girl or a guy in this crew and you like to find your soulmate, please comment down below.
Yeah.
Just comment down below. We'll put you guys on a blind date. You know, so yeah, bro. And let's get this video to 30 likes for more videos like this. Hit that notification bell so y'all get notified next time I drop.
And this
comment
is not
down below and please like the video.
And this is not homework because everybody needs to find their soulmate.
Soulmates. By the end of the day, everybody needs to get their soulmate.
Let's get it.
Get what I'm saying? Yeah. Peace out. In this first episode, they will be putting me on a blind date, which was a girl I don't know, but I'll get to meet her and connect with her. Everything like that is gonna be saucy. I can't just wait. I hope the boys got me. If a guy from this school, that's just dangerous. If a guy from this school wants to be put it on a blind date,
shit.
Just comment down below. Just hit me up. Or a girl wants a soulmate. Just wants to, you know, someone to. That's Umariha Jens. We all need someone who's gonna keep us busy and all of that shit, right? So if you want your soulmate, just hit me up. If you're a girl, inbox me. You know everything like that. Just go smooth with it. So this is the season we're developing in school. Putting gents, girls on a blind date. We're doing that basically. So let's get into the video, bro.
What are you doing? Why are you still holding back? They think you're a monster. Prove them right.
Bust down the beat, cause kids hella tuba. Ask my girls for it, I ya game or not. I'll hello my.
Yo man, it's your man, yo Mike. I put my bro man on a blind date, and let's get it with not wasting any time. What is your name?
Retzero.
Okay, Retzero. Describe your Retzero. Retzero, describe yourself as a person.
Patron.
Simple.
Two words. Introverted and kind, I guess. I don't know.
My man.
What's up?
Yeah,
see.
Yeah.
Describe
yourself as a person.
Nah, dog.
I get questions all the time about how do I get my voice deep like this. You know, from people.
I would say
I'm just say generous and funny. Simple as that.
Rate yourself out of 10.
Oh, now I'm gonna give myself like 6.
Rate yourself out of 10.
7.
Okay. What's your favorite thing to do and why do you enjoy doing it?
You asking me?
Yeah.
Read novels.
Why?
Because they're interesting.
Okay. When I brag.
Are we?
Yeah. What's your favorite thing to do and why do you enjoy doing it?
Nah, dog. I would say like, besides everything, just like content creation, because that's more of my passion. Just entertaining people.
Okay.
But there's a lot.
Okay.
Just to be specific, I would see that one.
Let's get to the next question, though. We don't have all day. What's the biggest risk you ever taken, fam?
Me?
Yeah.
Risk? Nah. I don't, dog.
You don't take risk.
It will probably be on her the biggest risk I have to take.
My brother, did you freeze?
Okay. You?
I don't take risks.
Okay. I feel you. What's one thing you're looking for in a partner that you have not found yet?
Are you talking to me? I don't know.
Look, if she doesn't know, just do.
You don't know. Okay. When I'm driving.
Yeah.
What's one thing you're looking for in a partner that you have not found yet?
Nah, dog. Just I got loyalty.
What's the craziest thing you have ever done, fam?
Craziest thing I've ever done. Shoplifting, ninja.
Yeah.
No, I've never done anything crazy for love. Okay, I have, but I can't remember.
Have you ever lied to get out of a relationship?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, why not? Have you ever lied to get out of a relationship?
Nah, dog.
Okay. Yeah, no. Because no one re this again question in chat. Yeah. You go by lane see mask thing in other. Lanka. Ah, we are. Yeah, only 2 minutes in and
I'll
be
waiting.
Yeah, man, what's up?
2 minutes, ili buwe, hello, man.
My damn it. Yes, sir. Hi.
Hi.
What's up? I'm hungry, so.
I'm so what?
You ain't comfortable, like.
Yeah, I wasn't.
You wasn't.
I'm not.
You're not. Okay, so what are the qualities you look for in a man? Like the qualities you're into? Like,
nothing, I'm not into men.
You're not into men, okay. So what in a relationship, man? Like what keeps a relationship for you? Like what keeps it going? All of that stuff.
Communication.
Yeah. All of that, just only communication. Are you freaky like that?
Hey, man,
no. No, I'm not.
Just asking,
no, I'm
like,
not.
Like, what would you rate the level of your freakiness?
11.
11?
I'm joking.
11?
I'm joking.
Okay.
5.
A 5. But there's something, a 5. But that's for you to find out. I'm not the type to, you know, I'm just more chill, come and collect it. Maybe tied to. But what's your main like love language? What would you say is your love language?
Physical touch.
Physical touch.
Affection.
Mm.
And
nah, get into it. I'm listening.
Yeah,
still touch.
I think she's, yeah. Okay. I think it's
me, just like loyalty, physical touch, just quality time.
Yeah, so on and your, there
yeah, and that too. Yeah. So on your first date, now, what would you like to do? Like, cause me, I'm more of an activity guy. I like to do activities, you know, on some cozy vibes.
Activities like what?
Like, obviously not drinking, there's no bowling. Like, I cannot bowl, I'm not drinking. So, yeah. So maybe like out there, just paint something, or maybe even just watching movies on some cozy vibe. Nothing too crazy. What would you say? What would you like to do on your first date?
Something like that, something that will keep us busy, you know?
Yeah, something that would keep you busy.
Yeah, so what's your type?
My type is someone like you, beautiful eyes, just astonishing.
So what are you not into?
What I'm not into? What I'm not into, I would say girls that like Baba Papa and Tata, man. Are you one of them?
Yes.
But we can deal with that. We can deal with that. Understand?
And what else?
What turns me off, like, oh, you will get to know the girl.
Hey, dealing on a minute, Ninja. So I don't feel younger dude.
How do I feel about him? Nothing.
Nothing.
At all.
Like, you don't have emotions.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Tough time never lasts. Only tough people last.
Jiggles. No. Uncomfortability. Nothing.
No hard feelings there, but yeah.
There were feelings, okay. So when I'm jugger.
I just feel calm, dog. I don't nothing too crazy.
Don't cry.
So what would you rate out of 10?
A 7.
A 7, okay. Okay, to see if actually you rate out of 7. If I were to stand up and just give you a kiss right now, what would you do?
I will slap you.
Slap me for what now?
No, because what the fuck? Without my permission, you're not even my man.
Now I'm just like trying to tease them, crunch you.
No, we don't do that here.
You don't do that.
Yeah.
But if I were to give it a try.
Don't try.
Why?
You can't ask me why.
Like why? Like why would you not give it a try? Like
no.
Let's wrap this shit up. It's your man Mike, otherwise, you know. My man Tshwareks.
How can the people find it?
How can people find you though?
On Instagram. Oratilepule. Yeah.
I will not try it.
Nah, thank you.
Simple,
but
who is
it?
Yeah.
So, would you answer my DM?
We'll just see. When I just send a text and I'll decide.
Send a text. Okay, so you
got like a white cut the job.
It's not done, dog.
Okay, sharp.